pawn, 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 pawn. A 406 megahertz distress signal has been detected from the fishing vessel Katmai. All vessels are asked to keep a sharp lookout for signs of distress, assist if possible, and notify the nearest Coast Guard station.
In the early hours of October 22, 2008, the fishing vessel Katmai went down in the Bering Sea. An EPIRB floating amongst the debris sent a signal to the U.S. Coast Guard.
The acronym stands for Emergency Position Indicating Radio Beacon.
EPIRB send out two signals. The first is a 121.5 megahertz signal.
But it's very weak, and it's designed for once an asset gets very close to the EPIRB's position.
The second signal, much stronger.
Every 52 seconds, there's a 406 megahertz pulse. That's all you get.
That signal zooms 22,000 miles at the speed of light up to orbiting satellites. If the owner of your boat has registered his EPIRB correctly,
within just minutes, we can start making phone calls and figuring out where you're at.
That's what happened with the Katmai. The Coast Guard was able to mobilize their rescue efforts almost immediately. If the EPIRB hadn't been registered,
we'd have to do additional investigation to try and figure out whose EPIRB is this, how many people are on board. It's the difference between us seeing you in the first few minutes and knowing who you are, as well as where you're at, versus us taking hours to try and figure out your position, how many people are on board.
Season of Deadliest Catch, Tuesdays at 9. It's all new on Discovery.